Hello again, this is Nia, and I'm your guide to the world of Lineage 2 Revolution. Today will be a part 2 session on clans. Without further ado, let's get into it. The first point is on clan donations. You can get clan coins by making clan donations. These clan coins can be exchanged for various items in the clan shop. Some of the best items in the clan shop are the Varnish Box and the Soul Crystal Box. You can also donate Adena, Proof of Blood, and Red Star Stones to your clan. There are daily limits to how many clan coins and contribution points you can get from donations. Donating 2,500 Adena will get you 2 clan coins and 5 contribution points. You can donate up to 75,000 Adena each day. The max donation should get you up to 60 clan coins and 150 contribution points every day. Donating 40 Proofs of Blood will get you 2 clan coins and 10 contribution points. You can donate up to 1,200 Proofs of Blood each day. The max donation should get you up to 60 clan coins and 300 contribution points. Donating 20 Red Star Stones will get you 2 clan coins and 10 contribution points. You can donate up to 600 Red Star Stones each day. The max donation should get you up to 60 clan coins and 300 contribution points. Taking everything into account, you should be able to get 180 clan coins and 750 contribution points each day. The second point is clan rankings. The clan ranking is displayed as a number above the donate button. Curious as to how clan rankings are determined? Your clan ranking is decided by your clan's reputation. If identical in reputation values, a clan ranking is further decided by the clan level and the number of castles and fortresses conquered. Clan rankings from 1 to 100 are updated in real time, and disbanded clans are excluded from the ranking. The third point is clan dungeons. Clan dungeons reset at 4 a.m. every Monday. You can use Red Star Stones to reset each dungeon once a day. So, what if you need to participate in a clan dungeon but your clan members aren't coming inside the dungeon? A clan leader can use Summon Clan Members button to summon clan members who are outside of the dungeon. When summoned, clan members outside of the dungeon can choose whether or not to comply. Bosses in clan dungeons don't attack unless they are attacked, but do be careful of being attacked by the monsters who guard the gate. A boss monster's HP resets if all the clan members leave the dungeon in the midst of a battle. All clan members get rewards upon clearing a dungeon, but the rewards available to clan members are determined by their own contributions in the clan dungeon. Be sure to work hard, since you can also acquire rare Forgotten Scroll pages. The dungeon contribution is based on the damage dealt to boss monsters. Finally, there's the clan shop. The clan shop has 5 sections: Purchase Shop, Gift Shop, Clan Buff, Conquer Shop, and Clan Leader Shop. The shop to pay the most attention to is the Purchase Shop. Various material items are available in the Purchase Shop. You can purchase these items by using the clan coins acquired from clan donations. Be sure to purchase Elixir Essence Selection Boxes to select and craft the Attack Elixir Essences, since it will increase your combat power the most. That's all for today's video on clans. Hopefully this video was helpful. I'll be back next time with another useful video. Thank you!